I set up a Hantzsch-type reaction. In this transformation, I wanted to unite these two fragments to generate a thiazole ring. To this end, a mixture of the thioamide and the bromoacetone in toluene was refluxed overnight. Before that, I had tried several different conditions without success. Now, since the condensation between these two molecules involves the formation of water, I thought it would be a good idea to carry out the reaction in a thin-stark apparatus, in order to remove the water generated and drive the reaction toward completion. A thin-stark apparatus is a piece of laboratory glassware used to collect water. It is used in combination with a thermometer to control the temperature and a reflux condenser. Toluene and water are immiscible liquids. However, they combine to make an azeotropic mixture that distills out of the reaction at around 84 C. This vapor travels up into the condenser where it cools down and drips into the distilling trap. Here, the immiscible liquids separate. Since toluene has lower density than water, floats on top. And since the trap is filled with toluene, the excess organic solvent flows back into the reaction vessel, so the reaction mixture doesn't dry out. After several hours, I saw the vapors condensing in the sidearm and coming back to the flask, so I decided to wrap it all up with aluminum foil. I also changed the reflux condenser for a condenser to save water, and let the reaction mixture reflux overnight. The following day, I couldn't see any water at the lower end. The reaction failed.